Today I'll be telling you eyeball strengthening exercises. Wonderful exercises for eyes.
Today I would like to tell you some exercises for the eyeball strengthening. For the eyeball strengthening, our eyes move all the time. Approximately 80% of our time, our eyes are working. And only the time when we sleep, our eyes are resting, but generally we are always using them. So we have to strengthen up the eyes. Few exercises for the eyeball strengthening. Just look at it. The simple functions I have to easily to be remembered is going left, going right, going up, going down, going in the circle manner, going in the anti-clockwise circle manner, looking far, looking near. This is the summary. Now we start with the exercises. Just have your thumb, look at your thumb, the nail point, and just look over it. The gazing is one exercise. Number one, hold it for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then slowly take it to the corner, any one corner, left or right. I'm taking it towards the left, holding it over here. See, my head is not moving, but my eyeballs are moving. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then slowly I'm coming back to the normal place and then looking at the same point. It might be possible that your eyes have some tears in it, but continue gazing at the same point. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You can even switch over the hands and keep on gazing for 10 seconds, 5 to 10 seconds as per your comfort. And similarly repeat the procedure to the other end. Your head should not move, but your eyes should move. Hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then slowly come back to normal. You can even associate your breath along with these exercises. Like if you are holding for 10 seconds, you can inhale and exhale. Again, inhaling and taking it towards the corner. Over here, inhale and exhale. Big inhalation, big exhalation. You can even stop for a while, inhale, stop for a while, and exhale. The ratios may vary up to your comfort. Then again, inhale and exhale. Just remember, while doing left and right, you have to start with center and end with the center. The next exercise is taking it up and down. Again, we'll start with the center for 10 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Take it up. You can even take it towards your eyebrow level like this, or straight or thumbs down, any position which is comfortable to you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then again to the center. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then you can even switch over your hands as per your comfort. And then again going down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again to the center, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You can change your hands, look at the same point. You can even associate your breath along with this. Inhale, take it up, hold over here, exhale, inhale once more, hold, and then exhale. Again, you can come in the center, inhale, exhale, again go down. You can even exchange your hand as per your comfort. Inhale, exhale, again center, inhale, exhale. Just remember to start with the center and end with the center. After this, you have to do is making the circles clockwise and anti-clockwise. For making the circles clockwise, anti-clockwise, you can even have a hold of your pencil in your hand. If your pencil is not possible, you can again associate your thumbnail. Just like this, I'm looking at the circle, making a circle. See, I'm looking at my finger, but my head is not moving. Again, I'm changing, exchanging, but my head is not moving. I'm making the circle, switching over, exchanging, my head is not moving, but my eyes are. Slow circles are good to do. Initially, you may change the speeds according to your comfort, but slow speeds are comfortable and best is to associate them with the breath. Like now I'm starting inhale and now I'm doing exhale. So half circle of inhale, half circle of exhale. This can be done starting at the center and ending at the center. You should take care about it. Clockwise circle I've shown you. Now I do an anti-clockwise circle. You will hold a pencil and see to it. Inhale, 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 inhale. Exhale, exhale, exhale. And then again starting and ending at the center is good for you. So this was about the eyeball strengthening exercises. Along with that, you can give some warmth to your eyes by rubbing with your palms and just putting it up like this. In this same position, you can make circles clockwise and anti-clockwise. You can go left, right, up and down. Just do it yourself. Feel the warmth. Left side, I'm taking my eyes. Right side, I'm taking my eyes. Up, down, circle, clockwise, anti-clockwise. And then I am releasing it. You can do one more exercise of near and far. You can take an object far away and an object nearby. Like I'm focusing on the thumbnail, I'm focusing nearby, and then I'm focusing far away. I'm looking very far, any object far away which is stationary. And it should not be associated with your thoughts, because if it's associated with your thoughts, then it may remind you somewhere and take you somewhere else. I want you to focus, not to destroy your focus by focusing on different thoughts. So no thoughts should be associated with that stationary object. The best is if you do at the window, looking at the faraway tree or anything which is not moving. Just focus door or doorknob or anything far away. I'm focusing on my doorknob and holding my eyes over there for a count of 10, or inhale and exhale twice over there. And then focusing at the nearby object. Now I'm focusing at my thumbnail. It should be better to have it near the nose level. And when you are very perfect, or otherwise if you're doing it regularly, then you can even go up to your eyebrow level. Starting, you should do at the nose level. I'm focusing on the nearby object, my thumbnail. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Or I can do 2 times inhale and exhale. Like this. Now I am focusing on the far object, very far object which is stationary, it's not moving. I am just looking at all the angles, how it is made, how different sharpness is there, and so that I can imagine it when my eyes are closed also. And then again focusing on the nearby object, holding for a count of 10 or 2 breaths. And then again focusing on the far object. So this will make my near vision and far vision active and make my eyeballs active to have the power of accommodation. And after this, when you have completed, just rub again your palms and keep at your eyes and just imagine the far away object and the near object. With this, you will feel that your eyes are more active. And then this was about the exercises. One more thing you should do with the exercises is washing of your eyeballs. You should regularly wash your eyeballs by taking a palm of water and then keeping it like this, blinking your eyes, and or otherwise you can just close your eyes and rotate it. You can do it with the warm water or cold water, but it should be a drinking water because you have to hold it. It should be dust free. And you should repeat this procedure like here for 2 to 3 minutes, over here 2 to 3 minutes. And by keeping the eye like this, in the dip in the water, circular motion, up and down, left and right, any motion of the eyeball is preferable. And this will calm your eyes. You can even go for a cucumber. We see people go for cucumber at the eyes at night. That will give you some rest. So I hope you liked the video of eyeball strengthening. Thanks for watching.
Thank you once again. Please subscribe this channel.